And Asia Lucas from the University of West Florida.
Let me know it's
I'm not trying to pressure you.
I just can't stop thinking about you.
So we're going to my pageant, you guys. Hello, YouTube. Today is the day of the Miss Snowball Derby 2024. So just spend a day with me and watch me get ready, okay? So, yeah. Excuse me. So right now I'm getting my nails done. My appointment is in 20 minutes. Where do my nail tech right now? So my nail looks atrocious. See, zoom in. Yeah, focusing right now. It grown out about a half inch. It's about like 3 weeks. So I used to go every 2 weeks with my past nail tech. But I was like, my nail should not be lifting after a week and a half. So after I found this nail tech, I'm just going to her. And her nails last like 3 to 4 weeks. So I've been going to her ever since. Like, she's a great nail tech. Her name is Netta Nail Tech. I'm putting it down there. So she's doing my nails and my toes. And after that, I'm going home, curl my hair, do my makeup, and go on about my business. So instead of doing my own makeup, I'm just go get my makeup done by my makeup artist down here in Pensacola, Florida. So I'm gonna get it done like a natural beat, you know, not too much. Make sure it's like all one tone, minimum contour. So yeah, I got my nails done, y'all. Like my nails. Focus. Get my nails done. Right now I'm at churches. Can I have the 3-piece for $4.99, please?
Is that it for you?
2 thighs and 1 leg. And then can I have mashed potatoes and gravy? That's it.
A 3-piece with mashed potatoes?
Yes, please.
Alright, $4.99.
Thank you. So yeah, that's the plan for today. And I don't know if I should curl my hair or not. I got some flexi rods. So by the time I get there, it'll be curled. There's some flexi rods. Look. Cause I wanna try to curl it with my flat iron. Or my curling iron, I don't know yet. But I might just curl the front pieces. Like the front pieces. And I leave the back like with a bump at the end. I don't know. So let's see how this goes, you guys. So yeah. It's bright. Get my makeup done. So I told her I want a natural look, you know, like I want to enhance my natural features already. So I'm gonna get her to do that. I think she's still at work right now. She should be here by 20 minutes. It's a beautiful day outside today, y'all. See? And there's a pine right there. So yeah. The park. But the children still at school today. It's Friday. So yeah, I'm gonna get my makeup done. So let's see how this goes. Alright, makeup done. Go home, curl my hair. Get ready for the pageant, you guys. Can't wait. First stop. Pick up Lauren. Alright. I think I got everything. Flat irons, hot combs, my makeup, my flexi rods. My phone, in case somebody call me. Hairspray. Sticking spray. What is it called? A hair sleek stick to make sure my hairs are laid. So yeah. So let's do some talking. Number one, why did I start modeling? I started modeling because I was big at one point. At one point, I used to weigh 250 pounds. and I was not happy with myself. So I went to the gym all the time, like 5 days a week, sometimes twice a day. I got a trainer, personal trainer. I ate right, drank lots of water. Like all I did was drink water. I think it was like high protein, low carb diet. High protein, low carb diet. I eat rice and chicken all the time. It was like I wasn't too particular with the brown, like with which rice. I'll eat brown rice sometimes, white rice other days, chicken breast. In the morning, I would have eggs and rice, chicken breast, broccoli, string beans, stuff like that, you know, like healthy stuff. Healthy stuff. Hold on, y'all, somebody called me. All right, I'm back now. I couldn't find my hair scissors. Kind of ghetto, so I'm using some kitchen shears. So yeah, I was bored. No, I was bigger. And I was like, something gotta give. I couldn't walk upstairs or downstairs without my knee giving out on me. I was not happy with my weight. It was just too much. So I was like, you know what? Time to lose some weight. Next question I had, why bikini model? I'm not doing this right. It's not curling. Malfunction. Let's try this. Right the whole time. So these scissors from other ones was right here the whole time. Oops. Bikini because I'm fine as heck. I think I'm fine as heck. And I just want to show off, you know, embrace my body. Embrace my body from one point to the other. This is not curling how I want to curl. So I'm gonna just keep it straight. Damn. And just keep it straight. See that? Just keep it straight. So, for this Miss Snowball Derby, I had actually entered on Wednesday. And then the same day I entered, I got accepted. So that's a plus. Oop, I cut it too short. Oop. The same day I entered, I got accepted, which is a blessing. Maybe it's meant to be. And I'm happy for this experience. To actually be a part of this. So. Yeah, I'm happy for this experience to be a part of this. Haven't. So it's two parts. The first part is cocktail, you know, do your own thing. A fun little round. And the second part is ball gown. And then for my ball gown, I have a navy blue flowing fitted mermaid style ball gown. I'm going to show you my ball gown. So yeah, that is what I am going to be wearing. And yes, I'm combing my hair with a hot comb. I do have a flat iron. You see?
if I bump the ends. Eyebrows a little bit darker, y'all. What y'all think? Yes to darken the eyebrows or no? Eyebrows a little bit darker. Yes, to darken the eyebrows, I think so. Let's see. I'm using Erica J melting stuff. I got the super melting grip 2 times. And this stuff is A1, y'all. I got the liquid melt stuff. And you got the hold me down lace adhesive. I want to try the watermelon one to see what that's about. So I think after I ran out of this one, I'm gonna try the watermelon one. Like the only thing I heard is like it's a scent thing, but that's about it. But I still want to try it, you know. So let's see what that's about. Do my eyebrows like please. I'm gonna do it off camera, y'all. So give me 1 second, okay? Okay, I'm back. I had darkened up my eyebrows a little bit. Of course. Yeah, this is Lauren, y'all.
Hi.
They're right here. This one?
I have the one, girl.
I got the one with the pointy tips.
Yeah, I think I have the pointy tips. Can I do them right here too?
Yeah.
Ooh, these ones. Sorry.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I'll be right back. Y'all, Lauren just did my hair.
So cute.
So we're going to my pageant, you guys.
Are you excited or nervous?
I'm excited and nervous. It's like my first like non-bikini pageant. So I don't know what to expect. I'm nervous, you guys.
She's gonna do great.
Yeah. I'm gonna do swell. I'm gonna do amazing.
Yes, she is. Indeed.
Let me know it's up to you. I'm not trying to pressure you. I just can't stop thinking about you. You don't even really gotta be my girlfriend. I just wanna know your name. Maybe sometime we can look better.